See you, fat head.
Yeah.
Fine, fuck you too, little fatty.
See you, buddy.
How's it going?
You get serious when you get aggressive.
She's here in bed.
Take it easy, Jack. Look at him, sit over there.
All of it is like this deck is...
snoring and angry to sleep.
No.
Pyro.
14.
11.
11. 14 to beat.
20.
20.
Oh,
really?
Dang, that was close.
Yeah, 17. 19 or 17. Okay.
That's okay, I go second. So.
Hey, darling.
Okay, well, this will be easy.
Let's land.
Okay. Jackie? Well, let me see how much I... Do I pitch any of this? Maybe pitch one.
Pretty hand, but I can't do shit without mana.
Is that right?
Don't do that, darling. Please. Please don't do that. Okay. Let's put that back up. And we get the one. Oh, yeah. And then we shovel. Shovel's closer. Yeah, Nico. Play with Nico Bolas, okay? Nobody likes that guy. He's a dick.
Hey, Kerr, that was easy. My key?
You'll make me cry, man.
Yeah, we're recording.
You want to see our president?
Oh, we are now.
Hey, can I jump in on this?
Oh, are you really not enough?
Don't I feel that way?
We're recording too.
Can I jump in on this?
No. Hey, did you see Deadpool versus Boba Fett? The epic rap battle.
Is it actually epic?
Epic rap battles of history.
Fathead, come on. We're waiting on you.
I'm ready. I've just got to shuffle.
He's shuffling. Okay. Up,
is
all.
So is everybody good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm good.
I'm going to have to be, yeah. Okay.
Correct. No pass.
That was just the most epic draw. Yeah, we're two counters. Pass. Brown, come on, dad.
Okay. Frontier
Can
you put this up on YouTube?
Oh, just wait till we get home.
Cause I do. I'll go to 41 and pass the turn.
I'm so shuffling, hold on! Why'd y'all go so fast?
Write down your YouTube name, and I'll get on there and subscribe as soon as they get home.
T1 Glycerelf, and I'll write it down for you.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Huzzah! Lands more.
Woo!
White.
There
it is. Thought Vessel. That's probably my favorite new card.
I really do.
They're in the
red and blonde.
They're in every one of the decks.
Chicken egg.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Chicken egg! Turn your upkeep, roll a d6. On a 6, sacrifice chicken egg. The giant chicken with a... It's a 4-4. Oh. I'm done. Also, metal sounds, metal sounds.
Oh yeah, we're on that YouTube. That's gonna be great. I can't wait to watch it.
Oh yeah, I forgot that one. It was just on YouTube.
It's okay. It's alright. I don't care.
How long does it take you to get stuff up online?
Oh, God. Well, the internet in my house is pretty slow. Yeah, about 2.5 years. It's kind of slow at the home, I'm afraid.
Alright.
Yeah. On a scale of, like, Zimbabwe to South Korea, we're seemingly on the lower end of
it. Tap mana vault. A winding clock.
Oh, okay.
Really, card?
Pass.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Mana vault.
Unwinding clock.
Unwinding clock. Yeah.
That seems like a thing there. That's definitely.
Fair enough.
White. Turn. Daxos.
Okay.
Daxos to the Maxos.
Pass.
Hold on. I might counter it. to.
Okay. Once you have upkeep, nothing.
Okay.
Drop.
I love your deck, dude.
Why didn't you have a lot if you done top of this?
Y'all gonna like me for this one.
Okay, okay.
Hey, two.
Mesa chicken? No, no.
Water gun balloon game. Everyone sets their water counter to zero. Whenever you play a spell, you put a blue counter up. Whenever you hit five, you put a 5/5 teddy bear, big giant teddy bear creature in play, and you set your counter.
Really?
Sweet. Oh my
gosh. Sure, I will play this game.
And Kurt's like, really? There's a reason why I hated playing during UN. It was never a standard.
It was ridiculous.
It was never in a standard set, was it?
No.
It wasn't, but you know.
But there was still like fun events you could go to and crap like that.
I'm gonna set mine to 8 to be 0.
It was the weirdest crap you've ever seen.
Really? People, like, I heard it was just like, goofy. I heard there was like several infinite combos you could do with UN.
Oh gosh, yes. Yeah. Like Chicken and King is a 1-card infinite combo.
I'm done.
You ever watch the Commander versus series on one? I do a lot.
Animar? Hey, baby, give me back my water balloon cap.
One enough.
Animar!
Fast turn.
Dang! She said no, that is hers. Huzzah!
Now she's on my back.
Call pop counters if you want.
Okay, pop counters. Not water balloon counters. Very important mistake.
Vesuva. Scoffing volcanic.
Now, what's the uncard that deals with the color of your eye?
It'd be awesome.
I don't remember.
Because this makes pink creatures, right? They're pink teddy bears?
Pink teddy bears, yeah.
Hey guys, that's our fifth color in magic, pink.
Mm-hmm. Would you make pink teddy bear? Giant teddy bears.
I love how she can go from my back and she can climb up.
So you get a pop counter.
So if you have anything that deals with
the color. So what am I at? Actually, one?
One. Whatever, how many of these spells you play. When you get to five, you.
Where did your monkey go? Seriously. That monkey kept you entertained. Where's the monkey? Probably in her bag.
Plains. Most powerful card of all land.
I thought that was island.
That is. Five? Seriously?
Ooh.
You can't attack your planeswalker you control unless you control by the creature where X is number of champions you control.
Yep. That's a very nexus card.
Yes, it is.
That is the most.
And your little thingy
card.
Goes.
Yeah, your little your pop counter goes online.
Yeah. And
pass. Untap. Upkeep. Nope.
Two. Oh, okay.
Draw.
He gets broken quick.
Yeah.
What? The chicken egg?
No, yeah, that's the. Deck.
Oh, Texas.
Tranquil Quote Code.
Especially if you've got, like, opening hand, you go land in the Soul Ring, and then go second land back, so third turn,
yeah.
In third land, enchantment, enchantment. Blah, 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 blah.
I'm not letting you get my
I
hands.
Wish there was some one drop. Well, there is some one drop good stuff, but.
Okay, you can have the car, though.
What'd you say?
And I will.
Just let it play out.
Mice?
I will pass.
Mine actually seems like a pretty bad card for EDH. Okay, honey, I need to concentrate.
It's time to focus, Charm. Papa has to think things are getting hard. Well, that's what she said.
Boyd?
Yeah. Got it. Pop counter knows the little two.
I'll get that in just a sec.
You might be the first one with a teddy bear.
What an honor. It's a privilege.
I need a teddy bear!
Papa needs a new
teddy bear. Teddy bear looks scary, too.
I believe you.
Yeah, that's not a happy teddy bear.
Looter?
You see? Holy cow, that's a scary looking teddy bear.
Draw a card, then discard a card.
Yeah, when you put it that way, it really is, actually.
Oh, looter.
Ranger? Mr. Ranger, sir.
It's Sylvan Ranger. Field, you must use for a basic land card.
It's a bigger Sylvan Ranger.
Yeah, I'm fine. Pop down, it's already at four.
Right?
Oh, Ranger.
And I'm about to getting a forest.
I was playing this deck the other night.
Play a forest. Sylvan Ranger, I'll pop my counter and get a teddy bear.
He gets 5/5 teddy bear.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I was playing this deck the other day on Line Curve. But after I got to put everything I needed to in it. And a friend of mine was playing against me with his commander deck.
Lucky
out of the box. He built the black green.
Nobody likes you. Thank you.
He built the black green Marin deck, and I was pumping out 4 or 5 fives a turn.
Jeez.
Just like,
I'm getting an island. There's the island. It's just an island. It's a Sylvan Ranger. Oh no, it's going to my hand.
Oh yeah, it goes here.
Which is why I gotta keep shuffling.
And then you play
just
play
keep shuffling. Just keep shuffling.
Oh man, I only got one teddy bear counter.
Well, hey, got back to us. All my stuff in my hand is expensive.
Okay, your commander's Naval Bolas, yours is Daxos. Yours is Frontline. Corona, False Guy.
Have you ever cast Corona?
I haven't yet. I ain't had enough mana to do it.
Yeah, I'll take 4.
We'll take 5. Yeah, because it's plus one, so I'm
talking. 5 commander.
I can't attack him. I won't attack you. You're too much fun. So therefore.
Okay.
Yeah. Pass turn. So the 8 on here is 0. Because it doesn't have a 0 on it, right? All my d10s went missing.
Damnation. Oh, that kills my chicken egg.
Really? Well, drat.
You get a pop counter.
Wrong turn.
That's just that.
Again. He dies quite often.
I believe you. Yeah, that's been our experience here, it seems.
Pass.
Nice promo animation.
It was only like $5 or no, $10 more than your original one.
Yeah.
The original one cost so much, I believe it.
And then you get the Judge promo, which is
$100. Oh, jeez. She knows what that sound means.
Bird!
Yeah, good.
Daxos. Quack pop counter goes up.
Okay.
Daxos again?
Yeah.
Do I want a counter? Dick?
Yeah.
Do I? Just call it slow.
No, not really.
Do I?
I just went through this.
Alright, fine.
Thank you,
girl. I'll just kill it. Fine.
What are you killing it with?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Island Balloon Brigade. Oh wait, that's
Goblin. That's an actual
should have been an uncard, damn it.
Goblin mental balloon grenade. I don't know.
Yes, there you go. Goblin mental balloon grenade.
Come on, high five.
Watch it, she wants to see a magic trick. It's a worm.
Blue.
Calm down, Justin.
3.
Calm down.
Look on your face just says, I am
double hitter. Whenever he enters the battle, comes into play, I may return target permanent with 2 words in its name to its owner's hand.
You're lucky that's the return. That's just the return that it will back your hand.
I am going to guard that.
That cannot stand, sir!
Man. He would be like, your guild closed, your mana vault.
I know. That's my problem.
He could have gotten your tropical
island. I know! It's like, no! Dubious. Doobie?
Dubious.
Do I get my counter? Do I get my counter for casting the spell?
Yes.
Yay,
so it goes to 2. I'm done.
I'm at 3!
Woo!
Woo!
Okay. And what's it gotta go to? 5?
5.
Okay.
I'm at 2.
Give me a black man.
Like, what are you guys doing?
Blink banner. Oh, my water gun.
Blink.
And
a one. Pass turn.
Counter goes 1.
Wanna force it?
The pop counter goes to one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Good catch. Where did the,
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Yes, it is. They're pink, too.
Their color is
cards
pink.
In hand?
Should be five? Five.
Oh my god, Jay, that card's broken. What a cheater.
Oh my god, Jay, that card is broken.
I had to, I'm sorry.
You scare me when you start counting. Oh,
yeah. Shit.
Huh?
What the shit, what the shit, what the shit.
Bolus.
Okay.
Yep, that's the thing.
Bolus for the win.
Grease.
Yeah, fair enough.
Seven, J.
Okay. I need another. Where are my dice?
You're at three, right? You play two spells this turn, right?
Yeah.
You're at three, so you should get five, right?
Yeah.
So you go.
Teddy bear!
Teddy bear!
That's a 5/5 teddy bear.
So it's Garuk's Horde, Peregrine Drake, Island Forest, Mercurial Pretender.
And
yes,
I am officially online. That's what scares me.
Seven? Misto, Celestial Archon?
Flying first strike plus four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In combat?
Yep.
Brown?
Six. What, are we just playing sideways? Is that what we're playing here?
Six.
I mean, yeah.
So it seems. Take it as a compliment, right?
We're so with Unwinding Claw, because Lightning Greaves is on Nicol Bolas, he untaps, right?
No.
No.
Sounds about right.
The Greaves never actually tap, but, you know, okay.
My no, bad. Kerr, you're not being that broken.
Yeah, go ahead.
Give it a minute.
I know!
Give it a minute. I will get that broken.
That's why I don't like this deck. But Tap Bolas did one to you, destroy him.
Pass turn.
Really? You can't do anything?
Nope. Can't do dick.
Common Speaker?
No!
Aren't you like this?
Still love that card. I don't care what anybody says.
I like
Common
Speaker.
I love Common Speaker. I think it's one of the most underrated cards.
It is. I agree with you.
I mean, she's got an ass to her. Granted, she goes down to a pole, but still.
That's not a card we see in this format, though.
Okay, so the card that says it's now an island.
Yes.
The Spreading Seas?
Yes.
Is it
block?
In addition to an island?
No,
it's
an island.
Oh, you have a 5/5.
If he enchants your dual land, it is now an island.
Get to take that back?
Yeah, that's fine.
No, I'm sorry. It's a die. It's not a card.
Yeah, no, that is fair enough.
Did you maybe counter up for him?
I did, yeah. Oh, not the water bloom counter, I didn't. Yes, I'm done. I did not move my water bloom counter up as I needed to. My pop counter, pop counter.
Is it cumulative or is it just...
Yeah. You know, the best Ice Age mechanic ever, the most fun mechanic in Magic. Having to pay more and more and more until you can't pay anymore.
Hellfire Dragon?
Yes. It's a real feel-good mechanic. Oh boy.
Equip.
Deals damage to the player.
It deals that much damage to each creature that player controls.
Tell you what, I'll do this fair, okay? Pick one.
Pick one?
Yes. Which one do you want to swing at?
Hang on. I really like my hand, but I really like that. So, Bolas.
Bolas?
I would rather get hit by Bolas.
Okay.
Dear God.
Wow.
Bolas. And.
Swing at me?
I'm so scared of Animar. That's my problem. I am always scared of Animar.
I don't
because
like
that combo.
Animar just terrifies me, period.
I hate Animar.
That's the joy of playing Animar. You will never win a multiplayer game unless you're just super combo.
Yeah, we'll swing six.
Okay. Two charge counters, or two counters?
We'll He's got flying. Oh, yeah, it deals six damage.
Yeah, six damage.
Yeah.
It's okay. We know you're new at this.
No, no, right?
Pass.
Oh, no, it's true. I'm totally new at this game. I don't know how to play.
Well, actually, now that I know my next draw from the scry, that makes things awkward.
That's not something I wanted to see with Josh cross me. He's so good. Let's see. Black. Four.
Hi, YouTube. I have a baby on me.
Daxus is storming.
Ooh.
What does that do? When it or another, it's got constellation with it or another enchantment enters the battlefield, you get. Becomes a 5/5.
Wait, am I at two?
Have you been picking that?
Okay, that is nasty.
Yeah. And it comes in this deck.
Spell counter.
What's that do?
Counter spell.
Oh, it does a little bit more than that.
And we all say counter or spell. If it's in my graveyard, I say gotcha, and it comes back.
Jeez!
Why you gotta do things like that, right?
I love the flavor text. Playing unhinged.
White, black, one.
See, there you go.
Make a token with access?
Counter? I gotcha!
You're gonna do that long.
I was just about to say, just so you can get it back.
Pass.
What's wrong?
Un is the best. Also, gotcha is the most fun mechanic. If Keep of the Upkeep is the most fun, gotcha is the most fun mechanic.
Number crumble.
What's the number?
Return crumble? Target permanent to its owner's hand. Return Daxos to your
hand. Why are we returning Daxos?
And whenever y'all say, whenever y'all opponent says a number, I can return return it to my hand.
Gotcha.
This
is what's always bad about me and Brian playing together. We're just sitting here and feed off each other.
Counter.
He's already got it.
He already has it.
Oh.
I'm just gonna give him all of his gotchas back.
I'm trying to kill those.
He said he needs a gotcha deck.
I'm done. I want a black man. I want to do some fun.
What do you got there that does that?
Pass turn. I knew what my card was, so I'm just screwed.
This sucks. I can do nothing with this black man.
Here we go. I don't think I'm going to use it. Probably not.
Brian.
Yes.
Justin. You know, you have
the
to pay three to
swing coming at me?
You have to pay three to swing at me.
Stop punching me in the mouth.
Bolus coming at me?
Yes.
Okay. How much is it?
Seven.
And deal six normal creatures?
Yep. Darn, my stuff goes to the graveyard.
Two spell counter.
Gotcha. This is what I wanted to play. I wanted to play Blue Booster Tutor.
Oh, okay.
Open a sealed booster pack, put it in my hand.
Josh wants you to play that.
Really? Too. You can't do that one, though.
Is that good?
Yeah. Pass.
I don't think I have enough mana for that one.
Yeah, Gleamax? No.
Go ahead. And you pass?
Yep.
May I read the flavor text for Gleamax, please?
I had word mail,
help us,
organ harvest,
R&D, under mental domination of alien brain and jar.
Yeah.
Only chance, Gleamax's blatant disregard for flavor text.
Where am I at?
Send help.
Took 7, and then 6, so 13, I'm at 27.
You're 27.
Yep.
And what are you at?
Daxos.
Yeah. How many is he now?
He's
Lucy,
three.
You've got some splinging to do for Orion Harvest. Yep.
You keep blowing him up.
I know. How's he only three?
Because he bounced into my hand.
That's right.
What are you at?
Life for your... I've been gaining 2 off of the life gain lands and haven't lost anything yet.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, yes, I have. Nicobolas has swung
with me. You're at 28.
Okay, wow. I've been a little distracted.
make a 3-3.
Counter.
You remember one thing.
Chicken butt.
I could not have blown up the board.
You're right, you could have.
No, because you
can't. She likes you.
Hi.
Hey there.
What a number crumpled that goes back to your hand.
Hi.
42!
Why did you have to do that twice?
I get a teddy bear.
Ow! Oh God!
He number crumpled back. Return target, normally a permanent, back to its owner's hand. And if you say a number, he can say gotcha.
Target permanent
back to its owner's hand. If he says a number, everybody says a number, he can say gotcha and it goes back to his hand. He's got a counter spell that way too. Everybody just keeps giving them to him.
I'm done.
I don't think he won't use them against the Dear God, why? Pass turn.
Land.
Well, sadly no, otherwise I'd play it, but yeah, it's
Did you read the flavor text in the hook?
Can you digit? Can you dig it?
Reveal.
Temporal Mastery?
Yep.
Counter. That's your miracle?
Yep.
Counter.
Why would you counter it?
He can't.
Gotcha. Oh, that was waiting for the gotcha moment.
Alright, so I'll take another turn.
Oh, you're not actually countering it.
No.
Okay.
Oh. Counter spell costs 4 mana.
Gotcha. Okay.
Jay?
Yes?
3. We're swinging with 13, 18.
At me?
Yes.
Okay. What did you say?
If I put anything in here from the actual magic set, I'll probably put Chromatic Lantern just so I can have mana
for
this.
Absolutely.
Our pops,
hey, brothers, you guys are taking me off. I'm going to walk out, right? Why not? Yeah. What?
We're not actually taking you home either.
Yeah?
No, you're walking.
Yeah, nobody likes you enough to take you home.
Bullshit.
Justin?
Yes.
13 in the air?
Your mom likes him though today. I know, the internet like gave a funeral for that joke already. And
his mom actually likes me.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
All your creatures are dead?
Pay 1 for swinging, 2 for swinging at me?
Sure.
Per creature?
5
mana per spell.
What am I doing?
Sure.
Sure.
And I'm zoning the same business.
Fast.
It's a woman.
All that is the most powerful card in all of Magic right there.
Island!
Oh, there we go.
That's not. It's not an island.
My go?
Nope.
Cost more than 3.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
He was the command zone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He died twice.
He died once. He's been bounced twice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm down.
I got another gotcha target.
What is it?
Make a dude. Bats. I understand why the people
get
try to keep him off the board, but.
Oh, yeah. Dude, he just gets out of hand.
He really does.
But if you can get enchantments out,
so you're
to
14,
protect
10,
him,
and 30.
If you can get the enchantments out to protect him really quick, though.
Pretty
oh,
sweet,
my God.
Yeah.
I'm done. Go ahead.
You need some more black mana in there.
Vivid Crag.
Jay, did you discard your hand earlier?
No, but it doesn't matter. It's all through creative with the Behemoth, and then I pass. And there are 2 counters, but it doesn't matter.
Hey, here we go. Let's get some gas.
Yay!
Howdy, man. I like this. Except he's going to kill us.
Kill Justice Creatures.
Well, I could be actually dead at this point if he swings at me. I'm at 10.
Brian.
You should swing it, Justin. Kill those creatures. I'll take the bolus. It's fine.
Okay.
What? Justin. Really?
You take six.
Wait, hold on. In response to you swinging, I'm going to number crunch your spear safety.
What? Why are we picking on him?
No, this is what happens. It doesn't matter. Josh sits at this table. Nobody touches Josh because they're afraid of what he'll do.
Well, no, nobody's been able to.
In my defense, I can't touch anyone because, MC Hammer over here.
Really? That's it?
What?
That's it? You held that this long.
Alright. Go ahead. What's your lap total?
Me? 35.
Gotcha!
I should counter that.
Gotcha!
Okay, Justin.
You're trying to keep it. Everybody's gotcha. Everybody's shot when you kill.
No.
Oh, that would be fun.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I would play that game.
Yes, you would be better.
My go?
No. Spirit of safety!
It's done. I just got it back in your hands.
Spirit of safety.
Alright, Daxos gets a counter.
Nope.
Daxos.
That's being played.
My go?
Yeah.
I see the three counters.
Draw.
Oh, wow. That's what that three is for. Oh.
He makes a 3-3 for a black, white, and one.
Yeah, that's
Rod of Spanking.
What'd that do?
Pay two and tap it and deal one damage to target player. Then untap it unless the player says, "Thank you, sir, may I have another?"
Oh my God, you could do that to somebody, and I promise you, it
minutes
would be
minutes before funny. The Campus Watch Busted Pledge Week at the Alpha Beta Unlimited House.
You get to me with that.
Josh, item. What are you at?
35.
Oh, we're at Howling Mine. I can draw another one.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot!
Too late. Not your turn anymore.
Oh, come on.
Really?
No, too late. Put it back.
It don't matter. It's friggin' land.
Sure, why not? Green, 1, 2, 3. Glutinous Maximus. As it comes into play, an opponent chooses one of your fingers. Thumbs don't count. No, thumbs are fingers. Pick a finger. This one? Alright.
When the chosen finger isn't touching Gluteus Maximus, sacrifice glute. So you have to keep touching it.
Yep.
Yeah?
Usually I do the pinky.
Usually. You play this enough that you have a usually.
I've played it a lot.
Mine is ring finger.
What's your lap total, Josh?
35. Or middle finger.
Still 35.
I'm done. That's going to be annoying as hell.
Yeah, just a bit.
What is his power toughness?
5-5. That's right here.
Really? I can't. No, I need to see it in the corner over here.
Oh, you need to see the corner? Okay. See.
Morph.
Oh.
Morph. Pass turn.
Kill it. Kill it, Dan.
Nobody will kill anything but me with this most powerful card of all the magic.
I'm not scooped now.
I know, right? It's the most powerful card of all magic.
How have I not scooped already? Well, you didn't tell us kind of what it was.
What?
You gave us a hint.
Hey, I'm laying.
Okay.
You're a
D? Yeah. If you want to kill me, then I'm not going to learn to object to that. So, I mean, you can kind of smack me in the face.
How about you and I play one-on-one next?
Okay, that's fine with me.
Alright, well, if we're going to go with that, Jay,
yep.
Justin.
Okay.
Well, I'll pitch my hand.
Yep.
I'll be at one.
I'll be at four?
Your morph creature dies.
Yeah, my morph creature does indeed die. Actually, I'm going to unmorph my creature. It's a Rattleclaw Mystic. I make mana, it dies now. I make lots of mana. It dies.
I know.
I'm playing the deck how the deck was played.
I know.
All you need to do is just wait until the Boloss gets out and start ulting it.
Well, Jay's gone.
Pretty much. I'm at 4.
Oh,
you're dead.
You hit me with just you, right?
No, 11.
What'd you hit me with?
5-5.
Oh, and the 5-5. Okay, yeah, I am dead then.
He's a 4. Oh, two really powerful cards.
And the 5-5 I keep forgetting about, yeah.
Karloff!
Yay, something new.
My ear is not a toy, though.
Counter, you lose 3 life.
Yes, I love
she's it. Wrestling.
Yeah,
and she's winning.
Yeah.
Tap.
She's wrestling and she's winning.
Draw.
Oh, yeah, well.
Shivan Oasis.
Bye, Slam.
Any
really, you, have, you say that just to kill me, didn't you?
Five. Okay, so I have 2 5-5s now.
any creatures that are
one?
One?
Yeah.
Swing with a 5-5, my Gluteus Maximus, and swing with my 5-5 teddy bear.
Trace teddy bears with you.
All right.
Don't take 5.
Okay.
Would you like to spank him?
Spank him, Brian, spank him.
You too. Would you like to spank him?
Pass turn.
Why didn't you spank him?
Because we're adults here, okay? That's why. Yeah, seriously, if I could quit getting lands, this would be amazing.
We're going with 7, 13 in the air.
Before combat.
Oh, before combat.
Mm-hmm. Before damage or whatever. I'm going to number crunch your dragon back in your hand.
A little snap. Crackle counter.
Okay. Take how much? 13.
And all your creatures take 6.
Blue's Maximus dies. Take how much again?
13.
What's 13 minus 30?
20, 17.
Negative 17. 17. Wait, did you say 30 minus 13?
17.
Or 13 minus 30?
Oh, he meant 30 minus
30. Can I go into your turn?
Oh, okay.
Ping you for 1.
Damn it.
Untap.
It's dragging over
you. Do it again.
I don't have enough to do it again.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Oh, yeah. I was nine, so I dropped 2. My dad's outpost.
This is out of the box, though. Almost. Practically out of the box. I ain't got any good.
Patty cake, thank you, man. Thank you, the cake, yes, thank you, the cake. Really, that's how we did the bag.
I gotta come in next Wednesday, it's my birthday.
Here we go, let's have you some.
Be 20 days.
Your turn, we're flushing.
Draw the 3 cards, back down.
Kind of kill.
They're 1.
I lost. Patty cake,
Three things winning.
Thank you, the cake, as quickly as you can. Rub it up. In the bag. There it is.
Boring.
No!
That might be the most powerful card there, Brian. He's played.
Victory time.
Roll it up. Throw it in the bag.
What's your life total?
29.
Gotcha!
Guess what's life total?
No.
Oh, it's 17.
Megas of the mirror, I guess. Or the actual mirror itself.
Is it the Lich comment on that deck?
Lich?
No,
we have the cards that go.
No, Brian, get out of that pocket.
Yeah, everybody was complaining about
you mean Hobgoblin Lich or
no.
Actual
Lich?
Lich.
Okay. Lich with Mirror Universe.
Oh, gotcha.
You got my D20?
13, 16, 17.
She got a
in response.
Sure.
1, 2, 3. Number crunch, the dragon.
This one?
Yeah.
So back to my hand?
Back to your hand, yeah.
Okay.
How much do I take?
4 damage is actually dealt.
Uh-huh.
We will jujitsu ink eyes.
Can't counter that, can I?
Nope.
No, it's an ability, I'm afraid.
So you're going to take
7,
12.
12.
Yep. Puts me at 5.
And I can play a creature from your graveyard.
I've got Gluteus Maximus.
Gluteus Maximus.
Double header or chicken egg?
Gluteus Maximus. Okay. I like the challenge.
Chicken egg.
So you can flip everybody off.
The entire
this actually is infinitely harder.
I'm gonna go with the big baby wins.
Yes. She's like Switzerland diplomacy. You can't attack her.
Rod is taking you. One.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Say it erotically. Thank
Untap.
You, sir.
Draw. Draw.
Give me another.
Thank you, sir. Oh, may I have another?
Oh, God. When did I start?
I want another one. Give it to me, Brian.
And that, this is going on YouTube.
Oh, thank you, sir. May I have another?
That's what I'm thinking about. You want to touch myself?
I cannot wait till this goes on YouTube. I am so watching.
Gotcha.
I hate you. I freaking hate you. Baby attack!
Baby, you seismic slam. When baby's maul.
Baby Jesus Christ.
I don't know what they want!
Cheap ass. Spells cost one half less to play.
Baby, do thunderclap.
And that goes to 3.
Patty cake, baby Tuesday. Baby, 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 baby.
Pass. Brian, you cheap ass.
Throw it in the bag.
Oh, this is hard.
This is hard.
That's what she said.
Hey, exactly.
Why didn't I offer the other hand though?
Ambidextrous for the win.
Be nice to her. Be nice to her stuff.
I will be definitely going home and working on this deck.
Yeah, fair enough.
Mine isn't quite done, but it's only missing a handful of cards.
Oh, this is nowhere near. This is almost strictly box.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it then. I like the sphere of safety, though. That's a really
yeah, good I added that just a minute ago.
Good, good.
Right, what creatures do you have in play?
I have a cheap ass. It's a 1 and 1 power attack. Power 1, defense 3.5.
Swing and bolus.
Want to spank him? It is creature or player. No, it's just player. Oh, well. Well, Bolas is grieved.
Anyway. Rod is spanking one.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Like an Oliver Twist. Thank you, sir.
May I have another?
And I'm going to...
We're closing on
Spell Crumple?
Yeah, I think so.
Gluteus Maximus?
Spell Crumple might be well.
Undermine.
Counter you the 3.
Okay, and I'm dead.
are we closing up after this?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we'll play later.
That's absolute.
Yeah.
My next few cards would have been land.
What do you think of this one, Jay?
I like it. I did. Like you said, it is kind of slow, but you
it's
got off
very
the
slow. I got lucky with some of the stuff I did that time.
Fair enough.
This deck is never that quick.
Damnation set me back so far. Artisan of Kozlik on the top.
That's like, the one thing in this deck is there is an absolute ton of removal.
Yeah,
I just
you
have to.
I believe you.
Yeah, you got well, playing someone.
Got to with this.
Where'd you get this?
Huh?
Where'd you get that?
Mr. Post gave that to me.
RK Post?
Yep.
You like mine? My new one?
It's mine.
Yeah. Brian, you got it for me for Christmas.
No, it's mine.
I just handed you your dice, right?
Are
they Brian's?
Yeah, they're Brian's.
Those are Brian's, these are mine.
Sweet touch!
Dude, that was a lot of fun.
It was. You're not kidding. I think 80% of the experience was gotcha!
Yeah.
We get it?
You guys,
do
you want to say bye-bye?
Brian, please?
Oh.
You can say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye?
Go.
This is smiling.
Come on. Say bye-bye.
Go. Oh.
Get some nice stuff.
Oh.
Watch out. My bad. Well.
Can you wave bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
We're all doing it but you.
Come on. Let me see. Watch this. Go. Look at the camera. Okay, no.
Okay. Well, maybe later. We'll see you later, you two.
Bye-bye.
One more thing. Patty cake, patty cake, bake cheese man. Bake me the cake as quick as you can. Roll it up, and throw it in the pan. We'll see you later.